Hi there. Well, looks like I've been dragged into another one of Butch's crazy schemes to give up an addiction for a week. A week's not too long, how hard could that be, huh? So the only hassle was to try and come up with which addiction I would give up, considering I have oh so many. But I've come up with one of the hardest. That's right, alcohol. Yeah, how hard could it be? Easy, right? Cheers.